one knows. Some are living in beautiful mansions. Some are wearing the finest of clothes. There are blue-blooded queens and princesses who have charms made of diamonds and pearls. But the only and thoroughbred lady is the rebel girl. That's the rebel girl, that's the rebel girl. To the working class, she's a precious pearl. She brings courage, pride, and joy to the fighting rebel boy. We've had girls before, but we need some more in the industrial workers of the world. For it's great to fight for freedom with the rebel girl. Yes, her hands may be hardened from labor, and her dress may not be very fine, but a heart in her bosom is beating that is true to her class and her kind. And the grafters in terror are trembling when her spite and defiance she'll hurl. For the only and thoroughbred lady is the rebel girl. That's the rebel. She's a precious pearl. She brings courage, pride, and joy to the fighting rebel.